She was Gibbon's contact on the hill. She's an aide to the Senetis that may come in on a military action. Mm-hmm. The Secretary of Defense, Deckard, there's not a bullshot in the dark that he doesn't even know about. Well, Reverend, do you think you could be laying your hands on a tuxedo? You made it. And not the quite the tux I had in mind. Do you still see it in a guest of honor? Jack Pettibone, Vice Chair, Joint Chiefs. He doesn't look too happy. Only one way to find out.